In this video, we explain you how to use the monitoring functionality in FPWin Pro 7. Monitoring simply means monitoring the program code during the cyclic running of the PLC. When monitoring is activated, we can see the currently active values of the variables and we can change the values. This feature is quite useful to understand the code better and to find out errors. Let's make an example in FPWin Pro. I already created a small PLC program with some variables which we want to monitor later. After having downloaded the program code into the PLC and going online, we see in the toolbar three symbols which are useful for monitoring: monitor values, monitor header, and entry data monitor. The monitor values tab is activated by default, so that we can see the current status of the values in the PLC program, highlighted in green color. We can directly change the values within the PLC program by double-click on the variable name and entering the new value. Deactivating the Monitor Value tab does hide the current values. When we activate the Monitor Header tab in the toolbar, we can see all variables that have been declared in the declaration window in a separate window. In this window, we can monitor and change the values as well. The entry data monitor is useful when only specific variables should be monitored and changed. By default, this monitor window is empty, but you can enter each required variable from the variables list or enter the variable manually. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching and feel free to check out the other videos on our website. Panasonic.